Hi, Soph. Mom says you've been up here all day. Is everything okay?
Yeah.
Something going on at school?
No.
Well, you're too young for boy problems.
No, it's not that either.
Well, what is it, then?
It's you.
Excuse me, young lady? Me?
You're just not conservative enough for me.
Honey, I am a conservative.
Oh yeah? Have you required we teach the U.S. Constitution starting in kindergarten? Have we had Ron Paul over for dinner?
Well, technically, Ron and Rand are libertarians. And...
Dad, have you proposed we secede from the Union?
I mean, that's a little extreme.
I'm just saying, this federal overreach is killing us. I saw a photo of you in the dispatch the other day, above the fold, and you weren't even wearing your American flag lapel pin!
Honey, I wear it sometimes, but that particular pin is really pokey.
Dad, you gave an entire speech on the Senate floor last week without mentioning the word troops a single time!
It's okay. I am patriotic, but I don't like to overdo it. We have a very diverse district. They're mostly conservatives like us, but I represent the people from the other side, you know.
The left.
Like the kind of people that write skits for the tram for a theater? Apparently 75% of the people here didn't.
Daddy, when was the last time you heard from Alec or the Koch brothers?
Well, I gotta admit, it's been a little while.
Well, they reached out to me. They like what I have to say.
Well, honey, not all support is equally positive, but you're gonna have to make that decision for yourself. What are you working on all night anyway? Homework?
Not exactly. This is my application to run for your Senate seat. And they want your opinion on my signs.
Very nice. I have to admit, they look vaguely familiar.
Thanks, Dad. I love you, but I have a meeting at the playground with some well-funded campaign donors.
Jeez, I can't please everyone, but my own 10-year-old daughter, big brother, not me. I guess I picked the wrong week to legislate against.